भगवान प्लीज टेल यू हाउ टू गेट दिस नॉलेज.
भगवान से व्हाट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन यू आर, आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू तद्विधि प्रणिपाते न परिप्रश्ने न सेवया, गो टू ए टीचर प्रोस्ट्रेट सर आस्क ए क्वेश्चन गेन दिस नॉलेज. Now why again this question is here? Bhagwan Shankaracharya has made a beautiful point. He said why? Because there are some people who are very good actors. Adi Pranipata Pariprashna Seva can be done as a great show. Guru, falling at the feet of Guru, Tvameva Mata Cha Pita, Tvameva Sarvam, all natak. So the prostration also can be done as a great act. Seva, Guruji, Guruji. So well, so nicely done. All the time stand with folders. Seva also they will do very well also. And question, what is the locus of avidya? Oh, locus of avidya. Brahma is the locus or Jiva is the locus? What is the nature of liberation in Advaita Vedanta? Questions also will be. Shankaracharya says, this pranipat, pariprashna, seva, someone can do outwardly also very well. But inside, no faith, no jidnyasa, that also possible. So they may not be sure means of knowledge. Even though in pranipat, pariprashna, all these are implied, and if that is there, it should be. But many times we find it becomes outer only show. And therefore, what are the sure qualities without which this knowledge cannot be gained? That is said in the next shloka.
Shraddhavan labhate jnanam tatparasam yatendriyah jnanam labdhva param shantim achirenadhi gacchati.
It is said you can't get knowledge without a guru. That is right. But you found a guru and in him you have no shraddha. That's why it is said, Guru Vedanta Vakyadishu Vishwasaha Shraddha. See, you will find many, many great scholars of Shastras, and also they teach different philosophies, different schools of thoughts. And if you ask them, what is that philosophy in which you believe? He says, I don't believe in any one of them. The other day I was reading a book about, that was about a person very fond of mountaineering and all that. And his father was a priest. In some exam that boy failed, young man. So his father was discussing with him, what are the options that you can choose and go. So different options, and the father said, you can become a priest in a church. That man said, but there is a problem. What is that? I don't believe in God. He said, that doesn't matter. It is not going to obstruct your way. Interesting, isn't it? You can become priest, you do all duties, and there is no need of having any faith. Now think of it. He said, that is not a disqualification. So not, he said, not only professor somewhere, but you even you become priest without having faith in it. So you are teaching this book, that book. In which book you have faith? He said, only in checkbook. So Shraddha is not there. And that's why he said, Shraddhavan Labhate Jnanam. So Shraddha, in the Shastra, which is the Pramana, the means of knowledge, and the Guru who is going to teach, in both of them you must have Shraddha. Tatparaha, this Tatpara word also is very nice. Tatpara means, two meanings are there. Tat eva param yasya. That Paramatma, that absolute truth alone is the supreme goal for his life. He says, that's what I want. And another meaning of Tatpara is ever ready to do any sadhana, any sacrifice, anything that is required. Prompt. No postponement of things. He said, you'll have to do this. Yes, there is no question of no. Tatpara. Sanyata indriyaha. Are the one whose senses are under the control. Otherwise, they will distract. So the sanyata indriya will make him focused.